Jason, have you ever been to detention?
Yeah, well, like a Japanese detention or just regular detention?
Any detention.
Why do I get the feeling this is a scary game?
What about you?
Me? No.
I've been to detention plenty of times.
They didn't have detention for me. It was, you're suspended.
Wow.
Damn. Why do I get the feeling this is a scary game?
Because there's a chair and everything's Japanese.
It was really creepy music.
Yes. So, again, this is another game that I've never heard of.
Oh,
or anything.
Same.
This is a point and click.
Class, the following material is important. Pay attention. This will be on the final exam. During this time period, many potential military leaders...
What the fuck
was that, you, Tyler?
Was that, Tyler?
See?
Oh, you're
He's
sleeping.
Living
you're...
my life.
Okay. I was like, do you have to hawk a loogie?
I thought it was a game. I thought like a pig broke in. And or the
Uh-oh.
Grudge. It's probably the Grudge.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Miss Yin, may I have a word with you?
No.
All right, class. We're going to take a short break while I get bent over here.
Wow. Come on, they're not going to do that in the hall. That's what utility closet's for.
Miss Yin, have you seen this list before?
Is this like Death
Note? Death Note, yeah.
It's like Death Note.
Are you
You're
fucking serious?
There?
No one...
you dumb. Who doesn't wake him up?
Come on.
Who doesn't wake... Did I fall asleep?
No, you were knocked out, dumbass.
This is strange. Where is everybody? How come nobody's here?
After school?
After school? No,
dot,
one wants
dot,
to be
dot,
there.
Dot, 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 dot. A typhoon alert. I'm
Wait,
fucked.
Was the list what? About a list of typhoons?
There shouldn't be any typhoons this time of year.
What's
going on here?
You have a lot of questions and you're doing nothing to figure them out.
Oh, okay, now you stand.
Should I be standing up? Should I save?
Point and click.
Oh, it's a point and click adventure?
Yep.
Oh, fuck. All right.
Let's look out the window.
It's getting dark out.
No shit.
All right.
Where's the next
Just
item?
click again or something.
Can I go over here? Okay.
I saw a question mark right
question
there.
Question mark.
The riddle is in this game. Where did Miss Yin go? Whoever was passing this note in class was worried about Miss Yin.
Okay, you can go away now. Thank you.
I'll put it in my notebook.
No, you won't.
This satchel.
I'll put it in my scrapbook.
How's my desk look?
This is my seat.
You don't say.
There are many like it, but this one is mine.
You can see the ass print.
Okay.
The chairs are pretty uncomfortable, but
They're
I'm
fucking wood.
Come
Stop
on.
Stop whining. We're leaving.
What does the thing on the board say?
Oh, that's a good question.
Typhoon alert.
Okay.
So I thought the weather was quite nice during history class.
So
well, that's history, buddy.
So she just said, fuck this guy, he's asleep, he's knocked out.
Is it raining inside the school? Oh, you're outside. Okay.
So the classes are apparently... Why am I running?
Because you're now
adjoined
outside.
With a balcony.
You can't
outside.
Run in class, Tyler. Come on.
There's
no running in the hallways, dude.
What's this?
The hall monitor.
Girls'
is
restroom. I shouldn't be going in there.
Fine.
Hey, the hall monitor. If you're running, dude, the hall monitor.
I don't have to use the restroom.
Up or down?
Down.
So we all have no idea what this game
is. Yeah, we saw it on there, and it's been because it's got like really great positive reviews, right?
Yeah.
Like super positive.
It, like 3 weeks after it was released was when we
no, it was
found
like,
out
hang
about
on,
it.
Hang on, hang on.
It was 3 days.
Hang on. Public announcement due to the ongoing war with China. Instructor something.
Get
is,
some fucking glasses. I instructor do. Bai is asking students to rat out anyone who may be pro-communist or show signs of treachery. There are big rewards for informants.
Let's be an informant. We need some cash.
Anyway, like 3 days after this game was released, it had like 1,800 great reviews on it.
So we're like, we might as well try and see.
They say Mr. Cow is something.
It's locked.
This reminds me of a player.
What's going on in there? Colonel Cow.
Colonel Cow.
Are you kidding me?
Move over.
Are you kidding?
This used to be a classroom.
They changed it to half-storage bedroom.
And a bedroom for Mr. Cow. Can I go in?
Pizza Chow?
Uh-oh.
Oh, you're gonna fuck.
Is Mr. Cow the back?
Oh, that's not a body. Okay,
I thought that
God.
Was a body.
Me
yeah.
too.
Let's turn a light on.
It's probably going to be a body.
Only lights half.
Oh, that's everyone. Blood.
Yeah.
Dirty
raincoat.
Raincoat.
It smells horrifying.
So it's rust. Gotcha.
It's rust. Sharp tools.
I got
a hand
crank.
Crank that shaft. Crank.
Crap, that means there are puzzles with this.
Well, it's a point-and-click adventure. They usually are puzzles.
Kerosene heater.
Used last winter. Huddling around it does stuff.
It'll be a good time.
Yes. So I would imagine this is like winter season.
Hold up. What are you?
I think this is the control panel for the roll-up door. Open it?
Sure.
Oh, there it is. You need a fucking hand crank to do this?
This is a mechanical wrench. The instructions
are you fucking
are on the
serious?
Cover. I think I need a hand crank.
You need a hand crank to open a fucking door?
A garage door.
If we see feet.
Oh my god. Well. Dude.
Well, okay. What era do you think we're in, though?
80s, 70s.
I want to say this is at least 60s.
Oh, ooh, I'm outside.
So wait.
I really do like the art aesthetic.
Yeah, this is cool.
Look at them clouds. I don't know why, but I'm getting a fucking Alcatraz vibe on this right now.
Right? Like we're in the shortest room back home. It's through the auditorium. Then okay, we're
sure,
going to the auditorium.
Home. I mean, if there's a typhoon warning, we probably should be heading home.
I know.
If there's a typhoon warning, I probably shouldn't move.
What the fuck
is that? Is that us or is that a body?
Maybe that's Miss Yin.
That's not us.
Could be Miss Yin.
Is that Jesus on the fucking picture?
No, that's probably the principal. Or
depending on the time frame, if this is 60s, and that's Emperor Mao. Or not Emperor.
King.
Chairman Mao. That's his name.
Whoever.
Yeah, that would be Chairman Mao if this is like the 60s.
Let's go look.
This is kind of ominous. What is this girl? Is she sleeping?
Hello?
She's not responding. Maybe I should get on the stage.
Well, if I had
do
that prompt.
Do we have to go on stage? Do we have to do that?
Well, we have to advance the story.
All right.
Don't jump out at me, girl. I want to keep my...
Hola. ¿Cómo estás? Jason, read it in Spanish.
Despierta. No tienes que estar acá.
Translation, you shouldn't be here.
Yes.
I think. I don't know. Oh, girl. She's awake. She's kind of cute. Where am I?
Ah, shit. She's like us.
Fuck.
The auditorium. You were sleeping on the stage.
Oh, question
name is
our
why name is Wei? Are we fat? School is canceled because of a typhoon is coming. I don't know what I'm doing here either.
She's Mexican.
I came from my classroom.
Hey,
you're the first person I've come across.
Hey, Wei. What's up, Wei?
It's getting dark in here.
And the rain is starting to pour. Dot, dot, dot.
Wait.
The necklace is gone.
Oh, for fuck's sake, girl. We'll find
it
tomorrow.
Have you seen my necklace? Bitch,
no,
please.
I just woke up.
There's
a
fucking typhoon.
Know,
we don't have time
have
for a
it
necklace.
Somewhere. Is she going to be following us now? I'm not leaving without it.
Fuck.
Fucking leave her. Just leave her.
Just leave her.
I'm.
She's missing a shoe.
Yeah, I just saw
she's totally
missing a shoe.
She's totally missing a shoe.
Okay.
It must have been one hell of a party.
Well, we have to go this way anyway to go home.
Wait, if this is the 60s, what if they got roofied by Bill
Okay,
Cosby?
Which door?
That one.
Lane.
Oh, are you saying that she got raped by Bill Cosby in China?
You're a horrible person.
Wow.
Fan. Oh, is that her necklace?
This is our biggest fan. Something's in there. But I can't reach it.
I'm pretty sure I can stick my hand in there.
An old exhaust fan. The power is off. There's a dim sound coming from the end of the shaft.
I've never heard sound.
Dim sound?
I've never heard
shaft?
Sound described as dim.
Shaft?
Shut up, Chase.
What's that?
Flagpoles and something signs.
Class signs.
Yeah, those.
Used during assemblies. Oh, do I have an umbrella?
An umbrella.
Okay.
Take the umbrella. That'll be nice, sure.
Be great.
Broken umbrella.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you can use that to reach the thing now.
Yes.
Yeah.
And something's going to grab the umbrella, and we're going to die. That's very Salad Fingers-esque animation.
That's
okay,
actually a very nice-looking pendant.
What is the symbol of a deer in China?
What's the symbol of a deer?
Yeah, like a deer symbolism in China. I'm looking that up.
What's its symbolism or
what,
the kanji
are we in China
for
or
it?
Are we in Japan?
No, what does it symbolize in China? Is there like
a deer? Food.
Well, it's fucking Asia. It's always weird.
Would it be too much trouble?
To help her find
her
necklace.
China?
No, I believe this is Taiwan.
Oh, okay.
When two cranes are shown... Okay, hang on. In China, deer are known for endurance, grace, and
a deer-shaped jade pendant. Guess what? I already found it, girl.
Thanks.
I want to know how it fucking got in that vent now, girl.
All right, so in Taiwan. Not Tijuana.
Tijuana?
Let's go to Tijuana.
Deer symbolism in Taiwan.
Where did I find it? In a vent.
I had to stick a fucking broken umbrella because my hand couldn't fit through the fucking vent.
I think it's the same thing. So it's basically known for longevity.
For what?
Longevity, essentially.
Let's get going before the ring gets heavy.
Okay.
You're still missing your shoe. Are you going to ask us to find that too, bitch?
Well, she's missing Keep a up. Whole leg. See that? It's just a shadow.
So she's a ghost. Great.
Oh, okay. Makes
sense. I hope so. Maybe something will scare you. I.
Wow. Oh, now you run.
Okay, that's good. Keep up.
Keep up, bitch. It's too dangerous to go alone. Take my tampon.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I thought it said tampon. The rock's been sitting here for quite some time now. People say it fell from a small temple on the mountain.
What mountain?
So do we have to go to a small temple on the mountain now?
This is a Higurashi twist. I'm going to be pissed.
It'd be awesome. What's in here?
Security office.
Campus exit. Gotcha.
Is this a high school or a university?
I'm going to guess high school.
Come on. Yes, we know.
How'd she get in front of me?
Yes, we know. Jesus died on a cross.
Wait. Okay, the bridge is out. Gotcha.
No freaking way. Whoa.
Is that lava?
Wow.
That's blood water. That's blood. Why is the river red?
Okay, at least they acknowledge it.
Yes.
It looks like blood.
Blood?
I don't like blood. Don't say that. Sorry, I wasn't thinking. What happened? Dot, dot, dot. Okay, let's calm down and think about it. There's got to be a reasonable explanation.
It hit an iron deposit, and it's contaminating the water.
Why is it red? Even money water shouldn't be this color. I think I know the cause of this. There are a few factories located upstream. It's probably them dumping chemical waste into the river. I mean, it used to be green, but, you know, fuck it, red is now.
It used to be glowing at first, and then it became green.
Perhaps you're right. The worst part is we don't have a way to go downhill with the bridge gone.
You could swim.
Tons of people cross this bridge every day. The bridge should have been under better maintenance. Guess we have to go back to the school. Won't do us any good sitting here.
True.
You still don't know her fucking name, dude.
Right,
girl.
Just girl. All right. Girl.
I guess I can trust you. You seem like a reliable person. As long as you're not Bill Cosby, you must be pretty reliable.
All right.
Let's get going then.
You have an awful lot of faith in me.
Right? It's like, I don't even know what the fuck's going on. Yeah, let's just go back to class.
Is she in your chair?
Right by the windows.
She's in your chair.
All wet and tired. What a day. I should take off my clothes.
Why?
Shut up.
When do you start a sentence like that? Come on.
No.
Ration, a senior from Miss Vin's class. Wasn't that our class?
No.
What was our teacher's name?
Miss Yen.
Miss Yen? Okay.
I thought this was
you don't have to be formal with me. It's a bit awkward. Just Ray is fine. Normally, don't go to the senior building. I heard that it's a very competitive environment where everyone works their butts off studying.
Well, it all depends. It can be different buildings, usually different floors, that kind of thing.
I do envy you for graduating soon. You won't have to see Kung Pao Chicken on a daily basis anymore.
Wow.
Instructor Bai? I don't even dare call him by his whole name.
Okay.
Rumor says he is a relentless killer during the war. I wouldn't dare do that in front of him either. We're all pretty terrified of him. We avoid him in any possible way we can. Hey, you come here. Were you hitting on me? What?
Were you hiding from me?
Oh, are you affiliated with
the
communists?
She's doing an impersonation.
Oh, okay.
Do the impersonation.
Hey, are you affiliated with the commies?
I don't fucking know.
Hey, come here. Are you hiding from me?
Until you do an acceptable impersonation here, we're not moving.
Hey, bitch.
Hey, you come here. Why are you hiding from me? Are you affiliated with the commies?
Move on, please, for the love of God.
Jason, I want you to take a shot at this now.
In Spanish.
Oh, fuck you. Hey, puta. He did a spit take. It came out of his nose.
Okay, that works for me. Does it hurt?
It was carbonated.
Does it hurt? Life's a struggle.
Life's a struggle. Yes, that is very true.
Yeah, just listen to Biggie Smalls tape.
Let me go use the phone. Funny. I don't like it because I wasn't expecting it. I was taking a drink. I'll be fine on my own. You should rest up here, Mrs. The man's got under control. Old there now. Won't take me as one of the fucking just too much.
For the love of God.
Sorry, that came out the wrong way. It's okay. You don't have to apologize. I know you're just trying to help. How about this? I'll go make a phone call. Then we can find out what we need together to carry him back. All right. Sounds good. I wasn't paying attention anyways. I'll wait for you right here. Let's just hurry back.
Or, bitch, you could walk with me and we'll save a lot of time of me backtracking back here. Yeah, but then
it would be an escort mission and we'd be fine. I already know she's going to be fucking lost here in a second.
She's either going to be lost
or get killed.
I think she's like a demon. Oh, that's great.
Okay, we're going this way this time.
No, that's...
Oh, that's... Okay, we just stepped through a time rift.
Oh,
shit.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
So...
What is this?
Shit's got fucked.
Anything. Can I...
No, I...
I'm fading! I am fading.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I'm so lost. So wait, are you playing the girl now?
His footsteps echoed softly, invoking a trace of suspense in me. Oh, this is the girl. Reality faded away as time stood still. I swallowed hard. Oh, God. As the emptiness confined me.
What the fuck just happened to me?
I don't know.
Oh. Zombies?
What?
Is this a zombie thing? Whoa.
What the fuck?
Holy
shit. For the longest time.
Oh, I'm her. Or am I?
What?
Ah!
What the fuck was that?
Why? What happened?
Those are all very good questions.
What do you mean, why?
Why is he pale?
It looks like he's not breathing at all.
No shit!
No shit, he's not fucking... How long has he been there like that?
Dead?
If he's not breathing, he's probably dead.
But how?
He's hanging upside down, and it looks like he was hung right there.
Yeah, I saw
multiple
that.
Marks of torture.
He's gonna open
his
eyes.
Oh my god. I just met you.
And you said you trusted me.
Right?
This was
stupid. This is only a bad dream. Nope. Okay, Ray. Take a deep breath.
Please. Oh, okay. I was really hoping he'd open his eyes.
There's a notebook on the stage. It's Way's journal.
Yeah, I didn't keep much in it.
Yeah, we put a fucking thing in there. Are there clues to what happened? He had my fucking necklace, that fucker.
Fortune-telling poem.
Turn the wheel with the laws of the universe.
With the laws of the universe to reveal the path ahead.
Okay.
What's up, buddy? Put the necklace on.
No. No.
Yeah,
so
Put the necklace up to his neck. This doesn't do anything. Okay.
Okay. Well, I have to interact with him somehow.
Let's find something to interact with.
Look at the banners really quick.
Can't.
Okay.
Okay, I get to take this candle, not any of the others.
Right. Just bring the whole
lot brighter now. Okay.
There's nothing there.
Oh, it's just a jacket that belongs to Mr. Cow.
Now let me take it. I'm cold.
It's raining outside, damn it. Is there anything in there?
The fan.
Is that a mouse?
Book club.
Don't care.
What does it say?
Started a club for the students that are reading some prohibited books.
Ooh. Sounds like communist activity.
Dead mouse.
Hey, it's dead mouse. Wait. What did it say about the smell? It
smells bad.
Did it say that or was there no smell at all?
No, it smells bad. That's what she said.
Oh, okay.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Alright.
Okay, so...
Go through
that door?
Should we go back to his classroom? If he was gone, I would have freaked the fuck out.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay.
Can't you just burn the fucking
Oh, are you going to try to get him down?
Well, can't you go on the stage?
Do you want to go on stage? Wait, his hands are bound behind his back, so as long as he's not like a super zombie, you know, we should be
a there. Super zombie?
Yeah, you know, like one that can break through a rope.
Super zombie?
Super zombie. What is that? A soupy, if you will. These look like... is that a memorial?
Yeah, it looks like a memorial.
Why is there a grave?
On the tombstone, we're all rubbed off. That's great. That's good. That's nice.
Yeah, we're in a different place now. It's like we were transported back in time.
Yeah.
Why was this built? Worshipping for deities. I don't recognize them other than the Earth God. What's the thing next to it?
Auditorium key.
What was locked in the auditorium?
There's probably another door on the other side of the...
Oh, okay. Facing the lingered.
The ling... Oh, fuck.
What does it say?
Don't be scared when you see the lingered. Just hold your breath and quietly walk away.
God damn it.
Great!
So those are our enemies.
What? Hold your breath.
Can you turn off the light?
It's a fucking candle, Jason.
How long can you hold your breath?
Oh, is it that one right there? Or no?
Yeah, that's a lingered.
Oh. I can apparently hold my breath infinitely.
Can you walk past them?
She's digging up the grave, Jason.
Oh, I thought she was eating something. Why is it going...
Whoa!
Shut up, shut up!
Hold your breath!
Gotta go!
Alright! Are they gonna follow you into the auditorium?
They can't open doors. Okay, that's a good sign.
Alrighty.
Okay, so when the screen goes blurry, that's me running out of breath.
Oh, okay.
Good to know.
Yeah, because I was like, what's going on?
So, what's up, bitch?
See you later.
All right.
Let's see if we can move this sign.
I hope I can wake up. What?
From this nightmare.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Wake me up inside.
Wake me up. Can't wake up.
Save me.
Well, I am unlocking this fucking door.
Can you? Is that like an inventory? Yeah, there you go.
Should be.
It should be the right key.
I mean, it only says auditorium key on the fucking thing.
Okay.
So there's a crankshaft. That thing's boarded up now. That's where we got the hand crank.
That sweet crank. Oh, what the fuck?
That's vandalized.
Like, or is it blood? Like a spiritual ward? Talismans, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, paints it on it. All right.
Every time I think of talismans.
It's not locked, but I can't open it.
Every time I think of Jackie talismans. Jackie Chan Adventures. Yeah, one more thing, Jackie.
An essay. All right.
An essay.
Oh, great.
Oh, a fucking combo lock.
Okay.
Oh, do we have to see if there's one?
Is there a thing on our notebook for that?
No, on the board. Maybe there's something for it?
No, it's the same thing.
Yeah, there's got to be a thing for the symbols, like, farther.
Oh, there's a phone.
Oh,
is that what that was? I just started hearing that.
I thought that was, like, weird, just ominous scraping.
Yeah.
I can see the corner poking out of the dirt. Try to dig it out? Sure. An old photograph.
Can't tell who's in the picture, but there's a quote. The roots below the earth claim no rewards for making the branches fruitful.
Wow, that's dark. Okay, where's the phone? Fucking answer the phone.
Okay.
That bill's gonna be expensive.
Is it? I didn't think you got charged unless you actually picked up.
Probably collect call from like fucking...
So it is in
this room. Don't be in here. Please don't let there be a monster in here.
There's going to be. Wei said he was going to try to get a hold of the townspeople. Maybe they're calling back?
Not likely.
I don't think Wei did anything, hon. I don't think anything really happened. What the fuck?
Whoa, that's Ray.
Yeah, we're Ray.
Oh, wait, I thought we were a chick.
Why are you speaking to
that? Yeah,
her name
is Ray. Her name is Ray. Thing, I am waiting for you
in the counselor's office.
Okay, don't go to counselor's
office. What? Hello? Who is this? I think we gotta go to the counselor's
office.
Fuck. What in the world?
I don't
want
to go to the counselor's office now.
How did he know it was me? The counselor's office is on the third floor.
Oh, what the
okay.
fuck? Okay, what
I jumped
hell?
More at you. Thanks for that.
Well, that
what? Okay. It's a red shrine.
Why is everything red? It's an altar for praying. So-
Oh. Deal.
Yeah, say
I feel blessed. Not really with the light.
Right.
It's a file cabinet. Shouldn't it be locked up? A watch list for what? The folder is empty. Oh, the watch list. Because they were talking about a list.
The Watchmen?
Oh,
they were.
Oh, so the list of people.
Anything else you can interact with?
Bookshelf full of books about history, leadership, and the war. If I remember right, the principal... I can't remember that. The music's getting kind of fucked up.
Yeah, it got a little weird. Yeah. Okay, what floor are we on?
I think we're on second, so go up to the third.
No, we're on first.
Okay.
On first floor.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, more talismans.
We got to go up to the third floor, bro.
Yeah, we do, but...
We might as well explore.
Nothing has ever been earned by not looking at everything.
Yes.
Yeah, this is that kind of game.
You should know, Lane.
Okay, that's boarded up.
That's locked up.
Okay, barbed wire, not a lock.
What's that paper say?
Died young.
Walking. Is this the same fucking classroom?
Yeah, this is Way's classroom. That said died young outside of it.
Died young?
Yeah, that's what that sign said.
Really? What the fuck? Did he die young?
It could be him. It could be a reference to the teacher, too.
The boys' bathroom is really...
This is the girls' bathroom.
Oh, great.
Mad deuce.
It's locked. Don't think anyone's inside.
Then how did
it
get
locked?
There's blood.
It's covered in stains.
No, that's not mold. That's probably blood.
Whoa.
That's disgusting. How did it get so nasty?
Wait. They don't have a toilet. It's like
a rotten smell.
No, that is a toilet.
They use squat toilets, dude.
Fuck that.
Darkish
red
stain
in the sink. Something's jammed in there.
I want to sit on something.
A single die.
Okay.
Don't use the word die in this setting.
What's going to pop out?
That's a very good question.
Oh, mirror.
It used to be where I cleared my head.
Okay, this is where you...
What's this?
Pliers.
Okay. Why do I... Okay. I just had the image of getting teeth pulled out.
And it looks like hell.
Am I in danger as well?
Yes!
White deer, please tell me this is something.
It's a jade deer, you stupid bitch.
Forgotten. We're just too afraid to remember. Well, this is fucked up.
Okay.
Let's get out of here, please.
Okay. Please never turn your neck like that.
I know, we all have to crack our neck sometimes.
Oh, it's blocked.
Is there something there?
The fuck is that noise?
Oh, we got some lingered. God. We got lingered. Hold your breath.
I'm going to go in the classroom.
Is that a good idea?
Yeah, well, if I can avoid going right next to them, I will.
But they'll probably just pop out through the window, and that's just not a
If it turns read. Resident Evil shit here, this mouse is going flying.
All right. All right, third floor, we're going.
Okay, so up to the counselor's office. Yeah. No, upstairs.
Yep, upstairs to the counselor's.
Oh,
that's great.
Oh, that's a lot of blood.
That's a lot of blood.
What does it say? Blood stains. Yeah, no shit.
Probably just
something's. The linger could laugh. That's great.
Please, no. See, those Asian horror movies, those are the scary ones.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because. Whoa, open it up?
Only a single desk and chair sitting in the middle of the class. It evokes a sense of solitude.
It's covered in fucking blood. There's not
there's
solitude.
There's engraved marks on the table. They seem to be words and symbols, but they're too faint to read right now.
Give me a piece of paper and a pencil. And we'll figure this out.
Pretty much.
Can you look in the cupboards, George?
No, nothing.
What about the...
All right, hold your breath.
Hold my breath.
Yep. Okay, we're good.
Oh, okay.
I don't remember these being...
Fuck!
Guess I'll have to find a way through the other
side. Oh, God damn you.
Be ready to hold your breath, dude. Oh, she's right there. Hold your breath! Oh, God.
Oh, my God. That is so fucking creepy.
Oh, go
Please away! Stop go walking away, towards away. Me.
All right, I think you're good.
Okay. You want to try to figure out that fucking thing?
The like, third floor is the top floor. What is that? Oh, that's just the door.
I think you have to figure out something in that classroom, though.
That's possible.
Okay,
that might be
so
the...
So, we have...
Oh, that might be the combination for
the
that gate
lock,
down
yeah.
there.
So, is there a pencil somewhere?
Let's see.
So click on it again?
Was there anywhere else that we could have gotten a pencil,
Can
like in Way's classroom?
Can you open the desk?
Can you use my pliers?
Doesn't do anything. There might have been, like, a pencil in Way's classroom.
Fucking Christ!
Just a thought. I don't know if that's the actual solution.
No, don't go that way.
Yeah, don't go that way. There's
other way.
Well, trying to see if there's anything else.
I don't see anything else.
You hear the...
Yeah. Yeah, I hear, like, the like, it's munching.
Does it sound like a phone is ringing?
No.
No, that's just the wind. Okay. For some reason, I thought I was hearing a ringing like the phone was going again.
Back to Way's classroom. Because we have the notebook. We use that as paper. I don't know.
Is there...
It's all boarded up. Gotcha. We'll knock it the fuck down then.
What's in there?
Can't see inside at all. Oh, that's not
okay. What about here? No?
What is inside the boarded up, can't see in classroom?
Fuck if I know. Okay, let's see if we can grab anything from here.
There's got to be something in here, bro.
So
you are on your own now.
Wow.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. That probably just got creepier. Okay, so let's look at his desk.
There's some writings on the desk. Strengthen thy wings, the sky is the limit.
Or you could tell me how to leave.
Right.
Well, strengthen your wings, the sky's the limit. There's nothing in here to pick up.
Maybe we have to go down to the basement.
Gambling is prohibited on campus, but we have a die.
Let's see, this is
so we have a single die.
Okay.
So what do we gamble with? With the die. Stop. Oh! They can jump. That's
there's
great.
There. I promise you, there's nothing there.
Yeah, there's nothing.
Let's go.
That's
let's
the door.
Go. Let's go.
She pops right in front of you.
Yeah, I know.
Fuck
right?
you!
Should we try guessing the combination?
No, I think we need to go to the basement.
We can't move it at all until
I think
we
have to go to the basement. So go down.
Either the basement or back to the office.
Can you pull the red out?
No.
No, nothing. Nothing.
There was one right there by the bookcase.
Meyer the flag. Filled with trash.
Well, come on. In a lot of video games, trash is useful.
Doesn't do anything. We're missing something.
Okay, so let's retrace our steps.
Well,
do you have to go outside?
We might.
Because we didn't get too far with this linger check. Oh, she's still
fuck
pissed.
You. Shut up.
Okay, she calmed down. So hold your breath, hold your breath.
Please go. Please go faster. Please. Please go faster. You have no idea how much I'm clicking right now.
Oh, I can hear you.
I think you're good.
Okay. So it's
maybe
a shrine.
The god? I don't know.
May the earth god protect me. So there is no way out. Fuck. Then there doesn't appear to be anything around here.
Just kick her in the face.
Right, and just fucking... It's like that fight scene from Scary Movie,
Five,
Scary Movie 3?
No, we're like the... Where
she fights the ring girl.
Yeah, the ring girl. So it's like, both.
I got her, Susie! Whatever the fuck her name is. Cindy,
yeah.
I'm kicking her ass, Cindy!
Oh,
this bitch don't know what's happening!
I know, she's kicking my ass, Cindy! I think we had to open that... maybe. I don't know. Wait, did we look at that board or no?
Yeah. Okay, so
office is nothing. What's in the
the daffodil.
Oh, okay. Maybe there's something in there, like in the
what about this one? No.
Maybe upstairs, maybe there's some?
Wait, that's principal's office.
I've never been good with puzzle games. But we're
no shit.
But like this is like
you get,
we've
just
gone
go watch
everywhere.
Our fucking what was it? Slayaway camp?
Yeah, yep. One of the Christmas specials we did.
Can you look in that, in that, like, little flower, like, balcony thing, yeah.
Can you look no, I can't look at anything in the foreground. So we're missing something.
Completely.
Careful of the lingered.
Doors boarded up.
What's that one? Oh, cut the barbed wire!
But they're fucking pliers.
Yeah.
Wires don't cut, you dumbass.
Well, they have like wire cutters on them sometimes, so.
Okay, it's a good thing.
All right. Oh, it's red in there.
That,
that's great.
That tore apart my pliers, apparently.
Really?
I no longer have her. So it's the nurse's office.
Okay.
And it's red in there. Great.
Oh, save point. Okay.
M&M.
EW, actually, but nice
incense.
Try.
Incense.
Food offering. Okay. What do we offer food to, and what kind of food is it?
The deities.
Yeah, the gods. EW, 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 EW.
Oh, there's a key, there's a key, there's a key, there's a key.
There is a key.
Oh. Oh. Wait, now turn it on?
Can we put something on there?
Oh, there are numbers off to the side.
Okay.
Oh, whoa, whoa, go, go, no, turn it on, turn it on. There's a key right there. You can see the shadow right there in the corner.
Pull the board up.
Oh.
Mine. Medical supply storage. Okay.
So we're going to... Where was that?
What? Oh, what the fuck? Did you see that in the corner?
No.
There was like a figure in the corner.
Oh, that's great.
Patient records.
For who? Diagnostic reports from the health center.
I kind of stood to be injured so severely. Like
right this. Arm comminuted. Comminuted. Comminuted?
Yeah, comminuted fracture.
I don't know left what the fuck wrist. Kind of fracture that is.
Let's look it up.
Comminuted
fracture.
Oh,
wow, it brought it right up. A comminuted fracture is a break or splinter of the bone in more than two fragments. Considerable force and energy is required to fragment bone. Fractures of this degree occur after high impact trauma, such as vehicular accidents.
Jesus. So this kid got fucked up.
So he broke bones.
He got hit hard.
I think my brother broke like 3 bones in his arm.
Yeah, but it'd be like his bone broke in 2 separate places.
Yeah, that's what happened to my brother. He broke his wrist, forearm, and then, what's this?
The coccyx. What?
Your bicep?
Well, the bone that's in here. Oh, there's one right there.
Oh, I can offer food to them to get them to move.
Oh, like that one was doing when we first saw them. Let's not do that yet, because I feel like they're...
I get the feeling I have to get through this door.
All right, so put it right where you're at, then.
Do you still have to hold your breath?
Yes.
Yes.
Hold your breath, hold your breath.
It was so creepy, but okay.
Yeah.
So they feed on incense.
Okay, that's weird.
Okay, okay. Got it.
Yeah, got it. Cool. Thanks.
Stupid bitch.
Let me go. Before she finishes.
Oh, what's this? This looks like fucking a Hostel. Like the movie Hostel.
Something in the water.
Kind of?
Another die.
Fuck. So we have 3 or 2?
We have 2.
I have 2
we
now.
We have 2, okay. Small, sharp
paint thinner. Okay, so I'm gonna have
to
burn.
Oh, so we use that on the talismans on the that were painted on.
Okay.
So we use that to get rid of the talismans on those doors.
Oh, okay. Another now I have a way point. Around. And I am taking this.
Yes.
I will absolutely take this.
Yeah, and save the game. All right.
Okay.
All right, I think we should stop here and then we should go for
we'll do another episode.
All okay, right. Yeah, we'll go get into the office.
Hey, yes. Okay, but are you liking this game?
Yeah. This is fucking good.
Yeah, this is good.
This is good so far.
Yeah,
shit.
Let's keep going on this.
All right, fuck. All right,
we'll see you guys next time. Let us know what you guys think of down in the comments below, all right?
Speaking of food offering, we need to get some food.
Hey guys, if you liked the video, click on the yellow guy up top to say you liked us.
And you want to watch more videos like this, go ahead and click on the pink guy.
You want to subscribe? Click on the blue guy as he revs shit. Vroom, vroom, motherfucker!
Ah!
What?
Shit.
Shit! Give me my chainsaw!
No! No!
Ah!
Chainsaw!
Shit.